and then Magh Bihu also we known as Bhogali Bihu, and Kati Bihu also known as Rongali Bihu, and our big festival, Assam's big festival of the Bohag Bihu. And first of all, I introduce our instrument, dress code. We are both wearing and ornaments. First of all, it's not drum. Our Assamese drum, we known as Dhol in Assamese. And the body of the drum made from bark of the jackfruit. And such a cattle skins. And another one, our cymbals are. And this one is cymbals, we known as tal. And this one is a bigger one. And another one is small one. And next one is the pepa. The pepa made from buffalo horn and combined the bamboo.
Wow.
This is the buffalo horn, and upper side made from buffalo horn, and lower side is bamboo. Can you see here the two buffalo horn combined here?
Wow.
Nice, yeah. Nice.
Yeah.
And yeah. And he's the guy. The buffalo horn was playing. Last one is our dress code.
Switch your phone
off. On the lower part, like a wraparound scarf, we known as mekhela. And the mekhela made from Assam pure silk, muga silk, golden silk.
Switch your phone off.
This one.
It's speaking.
Upper one, like a shawl, we known as chadar. And chadar also made from Assam pure silk, muga silk, golden silk. And ornaments are on the hand. This one is gamkharu, we known as gamkharu, but this one is Bengal one. And on the neck, on the lower part, like a we known as junberry, like a half moon. And upper part, this one a dhulberry, like our traditional drum.